Well, since returning home from the hospital, David Ortiz has posted on Instagram twice before, but both times were pictures of food. Now we get to see him in the flesh, and he's looking strong, and he's looking very happy as well. These are the first pictures of Ortiz since the shooting. He put the post up on Instagram as he was dropping his daughter off at college. You can see Ortiz standing with his family inside his daughter's dorm room. He posted this message along with the pictures. He says, "A life experience takes place on us dropping off one of my kids at college. Good luck with everything. And remember, to be great, you have to bring the best out of you every day. Love you, Mom and Dad." You'll recall Ortiz was shot in the Dominican Republic back on June 9th. He suffered damage to multiple internal organs and had emergency surgery at a Dominican hospital, and then was flown to Mass General, where he stayed until July 26th. More than a dozen people have been arrested in connection with the shooting. Ortiz's daughter, Alex, who once sang the national anthem at Fenway Park, is a student at the Berklee College of Music.